This is what you right here.
All right, let's find out.
Oh, he is. He is.
Are we lined up? Okay. First row.
That one.
Okay. I was like.
It's outside.
Not on the grass, guys. Not on the grass. Just sit on the grass.
Right. We don't do that.
Here in 2016, Clint Coleman Nationals. Ladies and gentlemen, this time the Duquesne Flyers and the Luger Hats enjoy your Potomac Nationals and honoring America with the seat of our national anthem. Today's anthem will be performed by the New Dominion Cordiers.
Where the rhythm underneath it is like different than the rhythm that you're singing, and it makes your brain hurt.
Ladies and gentlemen, chaos. Chaos rules.
I know.
No go.
Getting ready to sneak my. Make sure the entire thing is
You have to wait.
So how do you feel by being stiffed by the Potomac Nationals in the seventh inning?
I don't know.
We're lucky they got to the seventh inning. Come on. Did you see the sixth inning?
Get over here and get someone else over here. It just... Like I said, these things just happen all at once. Let me make it up to you guys.
Key the mic so we can all hear it.
Hold on, Katie. I'm dealing with something. let me make it up to you guys, have you guys out another night or something like that. I'll talk to Keith and whatnot.
Right? Fireworks.
I'm really sorry about that. So.
Thanks for coming by.
Well, yeah. We've done it twice in a season before.
Okay, so we'll do that. I'll talk to them. I'm really sorry, guys.
No, okay. You have to come to our concert.
This is the biggest disappointment.
I know. Students are
going to be a penalty. You have to come to our concert.
I will definitely make it up to you guys.
All right.
Thank you.